ओम श्री गणेशाय नमः, श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः, कृष्णाय वासुदेवाय हरये परमात्मने प्रणतः क्लेशनाशाय गोविंदाय नमो नमः। श्री कृष्ण इज द एसेंस ऑफ ऑल ब्यूटी, श्री कृष्ण इज द एसेंस ऑफ ऑल लव, एंड फ्रॉम श्री कृष्णस फ्लूट द म्यूजिक flowing from his flute, the breath that flows through his flute, it is the reason, the sole reason for the sustenance of this universe and of all the living creatures in it. Now I will read one or two beautiful shlokas from Srimad Bhagavata, and the beauty of it is that all these shlokas are saturated with love for Shri Krishna. This is from the first Prathama Skanda, first Skanda, chapter 1, and the translation is by Swami Tapasyananda of Sri Ramakrishna Mission. Now towards the end of the first chapter it says, Tvam na sandarshito dhatra dustaram nisti tirshatam कलीम सत्वहरम पुंसाम कर्णधार इवार्णवम ब्रूहि योगेश्वरे कृष्णे ब्रह्मण्ये धर्मवर्मणि स्वाम काष्टा मधुनोपेते धर्म कम शरणम गतः। दैट नोटिंग दैट द एज ऑफ कली हैज स्टार्टेड, वी हैव असेंबल्ड हियर इन दिस सेक्रेड वैष्णव सेंटर ऑफ नैमिषारण्य intent of performing a Brahma Satra of 1,000 years duration and of listening to the glorious narratives of Hari during this period. To us who are desirous of crossing the formidable sea of evil called Kali, Kali Age, Kali who destroys all the spiritual tendencies in man, you have come verily as a pilot sent by Providence itself. Please answer one more question. From where did Dharma gain support when Shri Krishna, the Lord of Yogas, the lover of holy men and the protector of spirituality, finished his earthly play and assumed his eternal abode? So this very clearly shows that the moment Shri Krishna left, that was the time when the Kali age entered. And it is only Shri Krishna Bhakti that can sustain Dharma, that can sustain morality, that can sustain anything in this age of Kali. Jai Shri Krishna.